Great is the power of habit. It teaches us to bear fatigue and to despise wounds and pain. A room without books is like a body without a soul. The face is a picture of the mind with the eyes as its interpreter. To study philosophy is nothing but to prepare oneself to die. Gratitude is not only the greatest of virtues, but the parent of all others. While there's life, there's hope.